Good evening, 47. The militia has released a hostage tape, outing the existence of Providence to the world. This was a fatal mistake, and our analysts are tracing its origin as we speak. In the meantime, we have a lead on Lucas Gray's top lieutenant. Turns out the Delgado cartel's counterfeiting unit was creating fake IDs for the militia. And one operative in particular stands out, Wazir Kale, an infamous South China Sea pirate, better known by his nom de guerre, the Maelstrom. The Maelstrom and his cutthroat band of outlaws were the scourge of the shipping industry in the post-recession years. But his reign of terror came to an end with the disastrous 2014 hijacking of the supertanker, Francis King. Chinese elite forces stormed the ship, resulting in the deaths of a dozen sailors and most of the Maelstrom's crew. But Kale slipped away unseen. The Maelstrom's connection to Gray is unknown, but we believe it was he who carried out the audacious killing of a Providence CEO in Shanghai, along with two reactivated members of his old pirate gang, Vanya Shaw, a shady figure in Mumbai's criminal underworld, and Darwood Rangan, the gang's old cashier turned dodgy movie producer. Shaw, Rangan, and the Maelstrom form Lucas Gray's Eastern Cell. They are a crack strike team, and stopping them is our client's most pressing concern. Unfortunately, the elusive Maelstrom appears to have vanished into the seedy underbelly of Mumbai, the cradle of his criminal legend, and no one knows his whereabouts or what he currently looks like. So, a bandit queen, a showbiz charlatan, and one certifiable ghost. I shall leave you to prepare.
Welcome to Mumbai, 47. One of the most densely populated cities in the world, home to more than 12 million people. If you wanted to disappear and hide from the world, this vast city is perfect. The maze-like sprawling slums offer secret paths and surprises around every corner. The elusive Maelstrom knows the city like the back of his own hand. Locating him will be a considerable challenge. A place to start could be the slums where his former gang, the Crows, has recently risen from the ashes. Darwood Rangan will be easy to find in his half-finished tower, wrapping up his new film called Mumbai Hero. While Vanya Shaw has ensconced herself in the overgrown remains of an old train yard. Your three targets call this labyrinthine part of the city home, so choose your approach carefully.
a show on Broadway. Got a picture of himself and the guy.
He's a traveling salesman or something. Those suitcases could just contain the products he's selling.
Very doubtful. I've been hearing a lot of strange noises coming from his apartment. He's pacing around at night, and I'm pretty sure he's doing other things.
At least he's only here for a few
47.
Weeks.
This is one of the Mumbai chores. My records show a few residential complaints about a new tenant in the building. Something related to strange behavior.
You know what?
Might be worth looking into.
I'm pretty sure I saw him handling what looked like some sort of weapon in there. I told the landlord, but he doesn't care as long as the bills are paid.
Long hair, right?
I think I remember him now. His name was reminded me that at the time he was my
voice. And then the camera loves me too. My mother used to say I could have been a model if I was.
First or something. The judges can be pretty nasty.
It looks like someone living in the chawl is using this room as a base of operations of some sort.
This group control our resources and shape our futures, unchecked and unseen. As CEO of Aether, I was one of their instruments. They gave me my power, so I maintain theirs and I will not apologize. This is how the world works. Inevitable, but the truth is, they're only as powerful as you allow them to be.
I don't see how this could possibly go wrong. So many people have told me I have a great voice. And that the camera loves me too. My mother is in fact.
I would give for a world-class sniper rifle.
tried to go up there to spy on his things, but he was already there. I'm wondering what he's up to.
So he's just sitting up there in the tower. Maybe he's a photographer or something. The light is quite beautiful up there.
Well, I suppose that might be it. He did have a large bag. Come to think of it, it was one of those, what do you call them? Tripods, huh? You know, for cameras and things like that.
See, it's nothing. You always worry so much. He's just a photographer taking pictures of the construction site or something. Maybe he works for Ranga.
Sure, that sounds reasonable. Okay, thanks.
As long as this viewfinder is working, I will miss the shot for sure.
It appears we have a rival assassin in Mumbai, and he's training his sights on Dawood Rangan. By the looks of it, I'd say we're dealing with a local operator known as the Kashmirian.
I can't adjust the scope right. I'll never make the shot.
A local hitman known as the Kashmirian is in Mumbai on business. He set up a sniper nest in a tower above a stairwell in the local chawl. It appears he's targeting the luxury apartment belonging to Dawood Rangan, but has encountered a problem. Perhaps you can assist him.
loves me too.
Copy, Command. Still looking. No sign of...
I need your help! I'm serious!
myself killed if you stick around.
Okay, okay.
Is anyone listening?
You know, I'm not really looking for any company right now. Pardon me.
You just have to be tough with him. If he's making weird noises at night, go up there and let him know.
You be tough with him. The man throws knives at a dartboard outside his apartment. Who knows what kind of maniac he is? I'd rather just sleep in my living room until he moves out.
Look at the way he's dressed. Striped purple suit and a flat cap? Abe, bhai, he's just trying to intimidate you. Be a man.
I'll be a man later. Moved out again.
47. It appears the Kashmirian is using this room as a base of operations. Let's see what he's up to in here. This looks complicated, 47. Vanya Shah initially hired the Kashmirian to kill Dawood Rangan, but the Kashmirian seems to have told his target about her plan. In return, Rangan hired the Kashmirian to kill Shah as a counter move. Now, with the Kashmirian out of the picture, there are two open contracts available. Maybe you can eliminate one and call the other to see what happens.
Obviously, this comes as terrible news for Coach Singh, who is already under tremendous pressure following a string of bad results. Will he survive another humiliation? Stay tuned. We will be following the development closely in the coming hours.
The street gang known as the Crows are on high alert. They seem to be on the lookout for potential assassins and will be suspicious of anyone they don't recognize. I suggest you are mindful around them in the slums.
Hello there.
Going somewhere, sir. You need a taxi?
Our intel suggests the maelstrom. is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
I know. What are the odds?
But there he was, Gregory Arthur, famous broadcaster.
Left Mumbai because he was recruited by the British to work as a spy. All the evidence is right there.
I suppose you also support the conspiracy theory that India is still a colony.
Well, that goes without saying. But listen, think about it.
The Queen comes here in 97. She has secret meetings with the government.
On.
Oh, shit. Yeah, it's me. You there, man? Dying out cold right now. Hey, don't make me get a bucket of ice water.
Shit, my head hurts.
Any clues about our man? Like, what does he look like?
The guy was good. I didn't even see him.
Piss. It's me. You there? That was no help at all. We're still in the dark here.
It's on.
I need a hand here. Someone. I need some help.
Calm the hell down, man. What's going on?
So, you understand how the signal works?
All I know is what you told me. Powder from a hideout goes in the kiln inside the metal shop. Colored smoke goes up.
You there?
This shit just got real. Time to earn our pay, boy.
Sounds good to me.
All right, then.
Wake up and start talking. I need to know who did this. Can you ID the bastard? Might make it easier.
I've nothing on the pool.
Really?
Roger, command. Nothing tangible yet, sir. Still looking. Will do. Out.
Come on, get up. Who are we looking for exactly?
I didn't see who did it.
Oh, fuck. Negative, command. Got nothing so far. That asshole is around here somewhere. Find him. On it. For nothing.
I don't understand why the boss wants to work with that movie clown Rangan.
I mean, what's this now?
You heard that, right?
I got it.
I've got nothing.
Yeah, of course.